it's nice to see you again. It's been a little while. Obviously haven't been doing much traveling lately because, as you're probably aware, it's currently locked down in the UK and for much of the world. So staying put is the order of the day. So what have I been doing with all this free time? Well, playing Animal Crossing on my Nintendo Switch Lite. I bought this at the start of quarantine pretty much to play on during the whole lockdown period. It was obviously a very expensive purchase for just a bit of lockdown entertainment, but it's my only frivolous purchase of the whole thing so far, so I don't feel too bad about it. I now spent about 100 give or take hours on Animal Crossing playing on my island, so personally I think it's money well spent. I haven't bought a single other game to play on it because all I want to do is play Animal Crossing. So I thought I'd give you an island tour and a Animal Crossing house tour so you could see what you think. My island is only 4 stars at the minute, but I like how it's going. All tips very much appreciated because I need help. I really want to get to 5 stars. And all Isabel keeps saying is decorate the whole island, decorate the whole island. And I'm like, what do you want from me? Without further ado, here is my island. Enjoy. It's very uncreatively named Arendelle, so I can't help myself. I love a bit of Frozen.
So welcome to my island. Here we are by the airport. And I'm doing a tour guide voice. I'll try and stop that. Here we have some of my favourite hybrid flowers that I've been breeding. You'll notice through this tour that flowers are some of my favourite parts of this game. Here are some of the many, many more flowers I've been breeding. So here are some of my characters, my villagers. His Drago, he calls me Elbel, which I kind of love. But yeah, he kind of wears that pink lipsticky stuff, which is kind of an odd choice for a lime green alligator, but you know, my museum. I won't go in and show you all the stuff in there because it's pretty much the same on everyone's game. But I'm doing pretty well with my fossils. Here's Hamlet. He was one of my very first villagers and he's just basically a tiny hamster who loves working out, which I think is pretty great. It's pretty cute. I think I've got about 4 or 5 fossils left to get, maybe. And my money tree for the day. Always pick up my 10,000 bells. I mean, I'm sure you know this, but planting 10,000 bells in the magical bell glowing hole once a day will grow a money tree, but it only grows money once, so I always make sure I chop it down and get rid of it as soon as possible, otherwise I forget about it and they only ever grow money once, so it's a bit of a waste. There's Vivian, she's kind of snooty little wolf. And Shari's one of my favourites as well. She was my other starter villager. What? She's thinking of moving! Oh my god, I have to say stay, don't I? She's one of my favourites and she's such a cute monkey. Oh, well that was traumatic. Oh my god. Let's jump right over to the other side of my island for some happier times. Here's my little fun fair with teacups, little playground. I'm kind of happy with this layout for now. I used to have it all together, but there just wasn't enough room for everything. So I think this works a bit better. Some more fruit trees, some of my many fruit trees. And then here is my flower breeding grounds. This is like my main section for breeding flowers. I really like this sort of area. I've got a little pizza cafe type thing going on over here as well, which I'm quite fond of because I love pizza. I love the little menu board as well. It's really cute. And then this bit's meant to be like a little flower shop, which I'm quite happy with as well. Maybe I need some more shoppy things. Oh god, why am I so bad at catching things? It's just a bag I dropped yesterday, casual. And over to my lily breeding area as well. They don't seem to want to breed as well as the others, but I'm trying my best. That's all I can do. Okay, so we're going back over my little bridge here to, this is sort of the campground, sort of more rustic-y area of my island. I feel like I need to lie down after all this stress with Shari wanting to move out, God. But yeah, here's my little pool area with Mr. and Mrs. Flamingo staring at each other lovingly, which I think is very cute. Over here we've got a little sort of mini campground, sort of fire pit area, I guess. Yeah, maybe need to do something more with that. And then this is my main camp area. Obviously here is the main campground bit that you get, but I've sort of expanded it to have a nice little seating area. Another little I didn't mean to hit that. It's watering my feet. Thank you very much. Just an added little campground area. Okay, so now we've jumped over to the top of the island to show you some more of my flower breeding areas. Here are the roses. So whenever they grow new flowers, I dig them up and get rid of the spots so they can breed again. And here is my cafe area, which is probably my favorite area that I've made. I think it's really cute. I love the little espresso machine and the books. It's meant to be sort of like a little library type lookout cafe area. I'm just really happy with this little one. I guess it's quite small, but perfectly formed, as they say. This area is a bit of a mess. It's probably the area I need to redevelop next. It's just another area that I've put flowers to breed, and now I've kind of got most of the colors. I probably need to calm it down. I mean, look at how many pink windflowers I've got. That's a lot. I'm trying to get some more blue ones over here, and it's going all right, but not the best. This is my main sort of fruit orchard, but I just have fruit trees everywhere, as you will have seen, because I love fruit trees. I just think they're so pretty, and obviously they get you a lot of bells as well. So what's not to love with the fruit trees? I'm just gonna hit some rocks, you know, get that clay, get that iron. So yeah, coming down from the orchard, I kind of haven't really done much with this area yet either. I need to do some stuff over here, and then this is my sort of zen relaxation space down here. I just think it's quite a cute little area to sort of chill out, basically putting all my bamboo rocks and stuff. And there's my little ramp down there. Cool, so here is some of the other sort of highlights of the island that are dotted around. So this is on the top left corner. I've got my little rock pool and lounger up here with the Tower of Pisa back there, my lighthouse up here, telescope to look at the stars. I've still never seen a shooting star on this game. I am starting to wonder if it's ever going to happen, but alas, I shall keep looking. I love their little rhino, she's so cute. What's her name again? Renee. Yeah, this is her house here. I have my Able Sisters shop. I'm just gonna do some shopping, why not. Other highlights, here is Stonehenge, which I love. I got that from Helping Gulliver, which I thought was great. And a little sort of picnicky area. I might edit that a bit more. I don't know what else to do with it, really. But I like those little glowing palm trees I have now. They're quite fun. And then this is sort of like a camp cookout type area. I don't know why I put the Russian dolls there. They're just there because, I don't know, they're just there. I just try and use what I have. This is my music area, which really I need more musical instruments, but working with what I have. I just don't have that much stuff, but I try my best. Here's nooks. I'm actually about to upgrade my nooks, I think. Oh yeah, they're gonna tell me. Yes, they will be closed tomorrow, so I'm gonna get the big old nooks. I think it's after you've been playing for 30 days you get that. Oh, yay, the money rock. Yes, give me that bells. I love, oh, I also put all these stones on so I can get the maximum number of hits from the rocks. I don't know if you know that, but that's what I find to be the easiest way to get 9 hits out of all the rocks, to have those little stones, so you're not constantly having to move the arrow to go back up to the rock. Okay, It's house tour time. Oh, I have been trying to renovate my house, so it is not so bad for you, but this is the outdoor area. Got my little washing section here on the left, doing my tops, and I love the little shell fountain, so I put some pink flowers, and I've got my two little guardians, my little tiger and my little horse, looking out for me at my house. So let's go inside. This is the main room. Got my little living area with my Apple TV peach chair. Looks so cute when you sit in the peach chair. I really like it. I've got my little letter writing station over here. My awards on the wall. Nice little shell rug. Okay, so this is the kitchen area. It's probably my favourite room at the minute. I quite like it. I got my little ironwood, what's it called? Ironwood kitchen. It's not the kitchenette, it's the something. Ironwood dresser, is it? I think it looks so good. I've got my pots and pans on the wall. All my plants hanging off the walls. Yep, I am happy with this room. I really like it. Yay! So this is the bathroom at the current time. Not the best, but here we are. I've got my little shower. Oh, that actually turns on. Oh god, everyone's watching me shower. This is so embarrassing. And oh god, now I'm on the toilet. Drama. And now on that thing. But yeah, I think it's okay. I just want to get more bathroom stuff in there. It's a work in progress room. And then on the right hand side, I have like a sort of creative room, which I quite like as well. It's getting there. This room definitely has my favourite tiling of all the rooms. I quite want it to be like a library sort of letter writing room, and I think it's getting there. I just need the big library. I need that recipe really. And then upstairs, I literally only got this room about 2 days ago, so I've just tried to put whatever I can in it. It needs work, but yeah, I don't know, it's just such a big room, it's really difficult. I'm just trying to make it cute and stuff with my little accessory stand and my pizza bedding, which I love. So yeah, that's the house. I hope you enjoyed it, and the whole island as well. Woo.
I hope you enjoyed that little tour of my island. Let me know what your favourite bits are, if you have any ideas of how I can make any of my little areas better or nicer, or any new areas. I'm just really stuck with what to do with the like really high land. I'm thinking of just flattening it and starting again, sort of. I don't know. Anyway, Animal Crossing, my life. So yeah, thanks for watching. If you want any more Animal Crossing videos, do let me know, and let me know what you'd like to see as well. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you're staying safe and well, and I hope to see you soon. Bye.